So we don't have a dream either, so that's cool. I'm trying to remember if I went out last time I played. I don't think I did, so we should see some shit pop up, right? Yeah. A new part-time job is available. Okay, that's it. Cool. Yo, but what the fuck are these pink squares? It's for every tree. Oh my god. We finally figured it out. Just had to press every button on my controller. Beautiful. Shit, did we even watch those videos? I don't think that we did.
Travis, how's business?
Travis, you couldn't have come at a better time. You're not going to believe your eyes. I got it through a Swedish route. Man, they got some good stuff in Scandinavia. It's the kingdom of bootlets. Take your pick. Cool. Alright. I didn't feel like reading that. A lot of this stuff here is just kind of silly shit to read. I can't wait for the part-time job guy to have different dialogue, but I don't think he will. Like, I've been waiting for him to call me like a second raider or some shit, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Alright, do we get an upgrade?
Don't lay a single finger on anything.
Where the hell did she get this? I swear, you can get your hands on almost anything these days. It scares me to think a thing like this is out in the world. Okay, let's see what I can do with it. I'll give it a shot. Handed U.S. military secret. Cool. So we don't have a weapon. Wait, what the hell? So I handed her. Okay, I also looked up what otaku means. It said a young person in Japan that's good with like technology, but to the detriment of like his societal skills. Hopefully that's right. Okay, so we got the bank over there, the assassination. You know what? Let's go to the gym. It really sucks that I keep getting it on the right side. It's slightly triggering me.
I know. You want that, right?
So that, right, take off your clothes. I'll teach you that technique. Make sure your ass is clean. I know you want to learn that, that's okay, keep your clothes on. I don't understand. 4,000? Bench press? Okay. Oh, thank God it's still 10. They didn't do anything with the punching bags, so... I think that'd be pretty cool, you know. Have like square and circle, or like square and triangle for left hook, right hook. X and circle for left sweep, right sweep. I think that'd be pretty cool. Look at me. Just. Oh my god, I haven't switched hands yet. Okay, hold up. I was gonna say, look at me, just coming up with game ideas here, man. Strength increases a little bit. Cool. Alright, this is an easy one. Look at that, we're, like... essentially ahead of the curve already. Oh yeah, now we got. maximum vitality increase a little bit. Oh, that leaving already? That's it. Come
I wait
again.
For you.
Okay. So I don't think that we can do anything with the balls. So is this the assassination mission? You know what, I wanna do the part time first. Oops. Don't need to go to area 51. Oh my god. Just shit on all those trees. Alright, we'll read. If he says third class, oh my god. Yeah, I'm not gonna read that. I won't be called fucking second class. Ooh, we got two jobs. Kitty race. What the? Okay, let's do the kitty race because it sounds so stupid. Please don't be shaking the controller. I'm gonna fucking lose it. Locate client pip, blah blah blah. Oh shit, it's just right over here, huh? Oh. Alright. Santa destroys a tough place to live. The cats in this town are fighting their own lawless war for freedom. Just because we're household pets doesn't mean we'll let people treat us as furry doormats. Here's your job, to reach the top of feline society and become king of the kitties. The god of cats is watching you. You better not disappoint him. Is it like best set? Let the kitty race begin. Try your best to win the kitty race. Use your tools wisely to get John's attention. Circle buttons for milk, X buttons for cat food. Triangle to use a foxtail. Repeatedly using the same item will cause Jane to lose interest.
Three, two, one.
There. Meow.
Jean. There. Meow. Jean. There. Meow.
This game is so fucking stupid. That's 30,000 for doing that? Hey, you third rate, I got another job for you. Something a little shadier, perhaps, or work all the same. I've sent an introduction ticket onto my associate. Okay. Yeah. Same shit. New assassination mission is available. Free fight. See, I wanted to do the. Oh, I'm going to end up doing the other part time, also. Let's see what this is.
Hello, Travis.
Hello, Travis. Okay. So, do we have another CEO? Oh, we do have a CEO. Cool. Alright, let's do this one. $75,000.
May you find your proper path?
And we will also, ooh, how much money do we have, actually? Is it going to be at the same exact location? Pretty sure it is. Oh, shit. How much time do I have? Do I have a minute? Okay, I do. Fuck yeah. That was such a cheese. Holy fuck. Got gold on that. Cool. So now I want to do the other part-time job. See how much money we get. If we had like 300, I want to say it was like 340k is what we had, or 20k. Honestly, we might be able to get it with this part-time job. Dude.
Why you come here?
Alright, so we got the kitty. What is this? Mind sweeping. The bonus will be paid due to how dangerous.
But you won't never punk out of you.
No, I honestly don't think that, we're good enough to do that new CEO assassination mission. It seems like a bit annoying, especially the way I play shit. AKA just running past them, praying to God they don't hit me in the back. The unspoken rules to send and destroy indicate danger. No one swims on the beach here. There are military mines buried in the sand after all. The army used the beach for testing out new maneuvers. You won't see any girls in bikinis, and you'll need a metal detector to avoid getting a serious sunburn. What else would you expect from this place anyway? No tourists, no sunbathers, no logic. The god of landmines hates metal detectors. So work persistently. Cool. Minesweeping start. Safely remove the mines buried in the beach. Listen to your metal detector to locate them. Then use your beam katana to destroy the mines.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Okay. What the? Okay. This is terrible. Interesting. Kind of sucks that we just started getting on a roll towards the end. We'll be able to get one more. Oh, come on. Well, that one was not too good. Okay. You know what? Let's do the kitty thing. Kitty thing was kind of cool.
Why you come here?
Why you come here? I don't remember if we got 50k from it. I don't think that we got 50k from it. I think we got 30k. But it was pretty easy. Is that gold again? Hell yeah. Do we have enough? Hell yeah, we do. Okay, we can make the payment and we can go on with the assassination mission. Why is there not fast travel? Actually, if there's a fast travel, we'll absolutely not get any of these balls. I mean, it still isn't, like, a good design, I guess. Like, if the balls gave me damage, I'd be fucking... I'd be all over. Probably could have phrased that a bit better. The fucking bank. Oh god. Oh, hey, we do lose money. I never really tracked that.
Let me guess, you're out shopping.
Shopping, now a vacation.
Ooh, Ibiza's amazing! Almost as amazing as me! A hard-working girl never forgets the others, even on vacation!
Hey, I don't want to interrupt your fiesta. Who's next?
What? Huh?
Yo, what's the problem? Something wrong? Hello?
Huh? I'm getting a bad connection. Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Great.
fuck am I watching? Let's save on the... So I'm assuming we don't have to check the telephone here. Oh, fuck! Let's watch those tapes. The entrance to Ranking Battle 5 is now open. Alright, cool. I never knew that we could do this. In a loading screen. Okay, it's Evie. Alright, so we watched that one. Learned new pro wrestling move, Brain Buster Slam. Cool. Learned new pro wrestling move, Hurricane Rana. You know, Travis actually has a pretty cool place here. Being honest. Nice little small. Well, actually, it is a fucking motel. Never mind. Christ. I don't think I've ever been in a good motel before. Jesus. Why is there blood? Okay. I'm gonna assume. What the fuck? Why is there blood? Will this lead? Okay, wait a minute. I think we took the wrong path. Very curious as to what this blood leads to. It's telling me how to get over here, huh? Is there a ball over here?
Yes.
Okay. That we have enough to talk to that guy again because of the music. Huh. Let's shake. This man decapitated someone? I mean, I guess I did too, actually, but. Oh, nice. Oh my. The fuck you running? What's a- oh my god. I'm not gonna pick up that health, though. See? Had no empty. I don't feel like charging either, so we're just gonna hit this shit. God damn, why is it so quick? That's my favorite pose from Travis, doing that shit. Oh my god, is this shit never ending? Oh my god, please give me a range attack. Christ, okay. Holy fuck. What the hell is this level design, man? Is there something I'm missing here? I don't think there is.
Yo, you look so sweet.
You're gonna die. Excuse me? Ow. Okay, we're gonna do something here. We're gonna run all the way back for this hell, and then maybe this game is just gonna say like, hey, see, you did the right thing, actually. Any second now. There it is. Woo. Watch this be at the very end. Dude, but what the fuck is this? And there's no sprint button in this game either. There's a kick. What the fuck is a kick even used for? Hey, we got up. Come here. Come here. Okay, I see a chest. Every time I keep thinking it's over. Holy shit.
Travis, hello? Continue forward and you will enter your next ranked match. The fifth rank awaits you if you win, and only eternal damnation awaits if you lose. How are you feeling? No irritable rashes? Hit the gym lately? Taking care of the blackheads on your nose? Might I recommend a good hygiene set? When you're ready, step inside. Now, don't tense up too much on this one. You've been slacking up a bit. You must maintain a steady tempo. Sweetie, you know what I mean, right?
Christ.
I am so sorry to say this, but I am 1,800% positive that you will die here. But trust your force and head for the Garden of Madness.
They actually just said, alright, I got the perfect idea for level design. Let's just fucking have the player. Oh my. Let's just have the player continuously walk in a straight line for fucking 15 minutes. I wouldn't mind taking a shit in this area too. I don't really think the person we're following is the guy that we're supposed to kill. But, you know, maybe the game is just like simple and like, yeah. He looked like an investigator or some shit. He doesn't seem like the crazy type of person to decapitate someone and leave blood trails. He doesn't seem like someone that would host a rave either, but probably won't be proven wrong with all of this. Oh.
Good undulation. Your rumbling is excellent. I think I'm going to lose the bowel control.
You the fifth ranked guy?
Yeah, I've been waiting for you.
You certainly sound like you're up for a fight.
I'm ready whenever you...
Is that a beam katana?
Travis, touchdown, is it not?
Son of a bitch! Fucking Snatcher! I had him!
Dance with me, Travis.
A katana? This is getting interesting. What do you go by?
Henry.
Henry?
Your instincts serve you well. I
don't know who you are or what you want, Sir Henry. Where are your manners? That was my kill, you naughty boy.
Shall we get this over with? And don't hate me if I play a tad dirty.
Fine by me.
After you.
Oh, shit. Oh, that was it? See, I saw videos like some how to make a game centered around a rival. I saw like Devil May Cry, and I knew like, okay, that's gonna be Virgil. I saw it in the title, and then I saw Bayonetta also with the thing named Jock, John. I always forget, but I know who I'm talking about. And I saw one for No More Heroes, but I didn't click it because I wanted it to be a surprise. I think this might be the rival. Has a beam katana. Seems cool.
Stop right there! The fight is over! Travis, you are now ranked 5th.
But we haven't even... We're just getting started!
Perhaps you've forgotten these fights are an official game. If your opponent dies for whatever reason, according to the rules of conduct, it is your win.
That's fucked up! That's the stupidest rule I've ever heard! This guy's mine, and you just want me to let him go, bitch?
Rules are rules. You can't have what you can't have.
Whatever. But this dude says he wants to fight and ain't nobody gonna stop him. This ass clown right here is...
Who?
Hey! He's gone! Mr. Sir Henry motherfucker, he just jetted. What a pussy.
Sorry. Saves that aggression for your next match.
Who the hell was that guy?
He has to be like number one or some shit. He has to be. Or at least number two. Marvelous. Four people are ahead of us. Fuck yeah. Safe. Alright, we will save here. There's gonna be a cutscene more than likely, so I won't say anything yet. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. Let's go ahead and round it out, you know. We didn't fight a boss, really, so let's fight a boss. This area is always, like, super loud for me. I don't know why. Kimmy Howell. Oh, Darth Maul? Bitch. This is where we can get our boss fight up. Let's go. After the here I go. Oh, come here. Excuse me. This is so much better than the fucking rapper. What? Oh. Was so much easier. Oh, bitch! The fucking sumo slams were so silly at first, but they're still silly, but damn, they're kind of cool. Okay, let's see if we get a cutscene once we leave this area. And then we'll save right after that. I figured.
Hi, this is Diane from Beachhead Videos. We're calling to let you know you're overdue on returning one of our videos. It's titled, Air Force One, The First Lady Returns to the Mile High Club.
Mr. Touchdown, your UAA registration is complete. As of today, you are officially the 5th ranked assassin in the United States. Nice work. You are on the fast track to the top. Keep it up, and good luck.
Okay, so we're in the United States. So I'm thinking... it's 400k, yeah, whatever. So I'm thinking, No More Heroes 2, I go for World Assassin, right? I think that would make sense. And then No More Heroes 3 from the trailer I saw like fucking 2 years ago. That one's with the world, with planetary assassins and shit, so. Alright, we'll call it here though. See you guys.